you know that it's true. I'm feeling younger every time that I'm alone with you. We were sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask, but how would you feel?
For formal call, and I would have let from under the back of my broomstick.
Even though I can't fly.
Tired.
Oh, yeah.
You
can get on the back of my broomstick. Yeah, I'll stop doing that.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Jordan Egan, for the nomination for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Please donate at www.alsa.org/donate. I nominate Callum Byrne, Joseph Roberts, Parker Croft. Please donate if you can. If not, don't worry about it, but do this because it's quite funny.
What's your name?
Robbie Kay, I think.
Love flows deeper than the river every moment that I spend with you. We were sat upon our best friend's roof. I had both of my arms round you, watching the sunrise replace the moon. Yeah, how would you feel? Oh no, no. If I told you I loved you. Oh no, no, no. It's just something that I want to do. Falling deeper in love with you. Tell me that you love me too. We were sitting in a parked car, stealing kisses in the front yard. We got questions we should not ask.
I'm really proud of my weird fingers.
I would definitely try to help other people as much as possible. Not just generally, but specifically in the medical field.
So tell me that you love me too. Tell me that you love me too. Tell me that you love me too.
So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.